silence, please.
No, what, you TV or not? TV station, you know?
Okay, cameras rolling, recording sound. Tell us what Voices Today is all about.
Voices Today is about issues that matter to you.
What changes you want to see?
Sure. Then I can talk about Walter saying that it can come from the different avenues now.
What suggestions, ideas that you have as well?
Yeah. We need to bring across the idea of constructive engagement. Yeah.
And we want to know on a deeper level what you think and what you feel about these issues, so share them with us.
I'm Hazlina Halim.
And I'm Nicholas Fang, and we're coming to you live from the studio and inviting you to join in our discussion tonight.
Over the next half hour, we invite you to call us to tell us what you think.
You can also tweet us using the hashtag VoicesToday, and we will be welcoming your comments as well on facebook.com/todayonline.
And later on in the program, we'll be chatting with you on Google Hangout.
We have Alex Tan saying that foreigners should serve national service and pay a 10% security tax.
We have Sin Pui, who tweeted us and said that it's not really about protecting locals, the concern is. It's about creating this environment where it's a level playing field.
Can we just draw out some experience from your end?
Well, I think the issue of infrastructure becomes important.
We're going to go off air in just a minute for the news at 9:30, but we're not done yet. If you'd like to continue this discussion, join us online with Voices Today for the next 10 minutes or so.
This show will definitely appeal especially to people who have opinions and want to share them. There are many ways for you to get to us.
Don't forget to post online, facebook.com/todayonline, tweet us, use the Voices Today hashtag, or call us at the number, Nick.
669-11020. We need to take another quick break. Do stay with us, we'll be right back.